Some good news if you need to renew or get a new passport. The State Department says wait times have finally returned to pre-pandemic levels. Applications will now be processed within 6 to 8 weeks. Expedited service should take 2 to 3 weeks for an extra $60. Mm-hmm.